reminisce for a spell, or shall I say think back 22 years ago to keep it on track. The birth of a child on the 8th of October, a toast, but my granddaddy came sober. Count all the fingers and the toes, now I suppose you hope the little black boy grows. 18 years younger than my mama, but I really got beatings with a girl of trauma. In single parenthood, there I stood. By the time she was 21, had another one. This one's a girl, let's name her Pam. Same father as the first, but you don't give a damn. Irresponsible, plain not thinking. Papa said chill, but the brother keep winking. Still he won't tell you, but tear out your hide. On your side while the baby make a slide. The mama got wise to the game. The youngest of five kids, hun, here it is. After 10 years without no spouse, mama's getting married in the house. Listen, positive over negative, for the woman a master. Mother queen's rising a chapter. Deja vu, tell you what I'm gonna do when they reminisce over you, my God. I recall a man off the family tree. My right hand, Papa Doc, I see. Took me from a boy to a man, so I always had a father. When my biological didn't bother taking care of this, to who am I to pick up? Not a bad ticker, but I'm flocking Pop's liver. But you can never say that his life is through. Five kids in 21, believe he got a right to. Here we go while I check the scene with the Portuguese mother at the age of 14. The same age, front page, no fuss. But I bet you all you know they live longer than us.
That's right.
Never been seen now, that's where you're wrong. But give the man a taste and he's gone. Not no sleep to a jazz tune. I can hear his head banging on the wall in the next room. I get the pillow and hope I don't wake him. But this man, the cuss, hear it all in verbatim. Telling me how to raise my boy unless he's taking over. I said, Pop, maybe when you're older. We laughed all night about the hookers at the party. My old man standing yelling, good God almighty. Use your condom, take sips of the brew.
That's right.
When they reminisce over you, for real.
Was my brother.